Stocky Jockey coming at you from Natoli's Italian Deli in Secaucus, New Jersey. Today, Steve Natoli and I are going to be constructing a sandwich of truly heroic proportions, the Stocky Jockey.
Now, this is the size hero we make when Stocky Jockey's in the house. He does everything in a big way.
For me, this is for one.
I've made some sandwiches before, but none look like the Stocky Jockey. This sandwich might be the one.
Come on down to Natoli's Deli.
Tell him Stocky Jockey sent you. Stocky Jockey coming at you from Boulevard Drinks in Jersey City, New Jersey.
I know you have a favorite.
I have a favorite.
Sauerkraut on the bottom.
Sauerkraut first.
Hot sauces.
Hot sausage.
Lots of onion.
Chili onion. And I'm going to be creative with the mustard. Look at this. I'm
going to go. You're an artist.
Look at that.
This is my best birthday ever. Oh my God. These are the best. They really are the best.
Awesome.
Stocky Jockey coming at you from the Kosher, Nosh Deli in Glen Rock, New Jersey. Get ready for the Stocky Jockey Double Decker. With a full pound of corned beef and a full pound of pastrami, this is one serious sandwich.
And we build it right on top of here. And now we put it out here, that makes it a double.
Now this sandwich serves typically 2 to 3 people or one hungry Stocky Jockey.
And now we have 3 pieces of the Stocky Jockey sandwich, a double decker.
I have never been so proud in my life. Stocky Jockey coming at you from Espo's Pizza in Old Japan, New Jersey, home of the 26-inch stromboli, a pound of ham, a pound of salami, a pound of pepperoni, 2 pounds of mozzarella. Forget about Flavor Town. Welcome to Stocky Town, baby.
Max's Famous Hot Dogs welcomes the Stocky Jockey here at Monmouth Park in beautiful Oceanport, New Jersey on opening day. Come get a hot dog.
Stocky Jockey coming at you from Carr's Sandwiches and Shakes in Ramsey, New Jersey. AJ is going to show us how they make one of their most popular sandwiches, the Fat Reptar.
Got to start with some nice sauce. This one gets buffalo ranch. So first we're going to pile on house-made cheesesteak here. Some American cheese to go with that. Throw on some chicken fingers. So these are mac and cheese bites. We make thousands of these every day. Top it off with a little spice, jalapeno. Cut it in half, and here you have Fat Reptar.
Hey, Stocky Jockey coming at you from Derricola Donuts in Northvale, New Jersey. I'm here with Joe Derricola, the Willy Wonka of donuts. What are we making today, Joe?
We're going to be making a chocolate lava cake donut. We're going to start with a devil's food cake donut, drizzle of chocolate syrup, and we're going to add our brownie batter, powdered sugar on top with a drizzle of our chocolate frosting, homemade chocolate buttercream, add a cherry, and a little square of extra brownie batter just to top it off. That's a chocolate lava cake donut.
Come on down to Derrico Donuts.
Tell them Stocky Jockey sent you.
You may be wrong, but you may be.